We're losing too much time here.
Mr. Quarterman, please check if this machine is working. It will save us a lot of time.
I don't like the sound of that! Everything according to plan. Everything according to plan. Great. A snowstorm. As if it wasn't cold enough already. I can barely see a thing in this damn storm. Somewhere warm. They say the unknown and the awful always bring a man nearer to his maker. And that snowstorm was trying hard to get me a private audience with the guy upstairs. Trying hard to tell me to turn back. Maybe I should have listened.
Quatermain, are you okay?
I'm fine. Miss me?
Like the frostbite that must have got into that tiny brain of yours.
We have to move. There is still a few miles to go before the base. And we need to get there before Stein.
So this ain't the sub where the heart doohickey is?
I'm afraid not. Stein's U-boat is docked at the base.
on.
Are you ready to move? Careful! Those stalactites look very unstable.
Good idea, Dr. Hagen.
Idea?
Shoot the ceiling!
Mein Bein, bevor alles zusammenbricht! Halt! Halt! Position, halt!
I don't want to paint the devil on the wall, but it seems the whole ceiling is about to come down. once you disarm this trap without destroying the ancient architecture?
You did notice the giant spears, right, Doc? You did notice the giant spears, right, Doc? Don't worry, Doctor. I'll try and shoot them gently. You did notice the giant spears, right, Doc? Doctor, I'll try and shoot them gently.
Let's go!
This is where we found a frozen sarcophagus, older than anything I've ever seen before.
Where did they take it?
This whole facility. The Nazis.
Nazis? Like you?
They think they found the entrance to Thule here. The legendary home to the true Aryan race they believe to be their ancestors.
And what do you think?
After what we've seen in Egypt? That we should be far away when that sarcophagus thaws.
Icicles, make your spears.
Let's go!
We have to get that block of ice out of the way. get that block of ice out of the way.
Let's move on.
Going down. Next floor. Swimwear, lingerie, ladies' evening wear.
You go on without me.
Afraid of heights?
Not until I saw that rope.
No offense, Doc, but we have no time for a detour. I'll go first and prove it's safe. Well, that was fun. Damn it!
on it!
Enjoy this way too much. We have to get going.
We should really get going.
Thank you.